A California marketing executive and author has been sentenced to 3 weeks in prison for paying $50,000 to cheat on her son's college entrance exam. Jane Buckingham, who has also authored a parenting book, was sentenced today in federal court here in Boston after pleading guilty to a single count of fraud and conspiracy. She is the 11th parent to be sentenced in the college admissions bribery scheme involving dozens of wealthy parents.